Alcohol is a common liquid in a wide range of applications. In the COVID-19 pandemic, for example, alcohol is often used to disinfect. But alcohol is also a dangerous substance. Especially with high purity alcohol, the slightest mistake can lead to serious accidents. Therefore, in the industrial production of high purity alcohol, flow detection must be careful. Even small flow, low flow lines must be accurately detected. So what kind of measuring instrument is suitable for this condition? Metal flow meter is the right choice for this condition. This is a variable area flow meter based on float position measurements. This measurement principle enables it to measure the high purity of alcohol, this non-conductive medium, the unique advantages of large range ratio, but also capable of small flow, low flow rate of work, as the alcohol production process of the measurement and control instrument is undoubtedly an ideal choice. According to different working conditions, metal rotary flow meter also has different models. In addition to the common standard model, there are also explosion-proof models for more severe working conditions. According to installation needs, can choose flange connection type or threaded connection type. Metal rotary flow meter is widely used, in addition to alcohol and other liquids, can also be used for compressed air, carbon dioxide and other gas measurement, in petroleum, chemical, thermoelectric and other industries, a large number of use. Focus on Feejoy to learn more about flow meters.